Crom getting some pressure off the edge. He's going to be sacked for the third time.
Backside pressure. McSorley going to get sacked back at the 35-yard line.
To be bold, Joy said, you know, it's the 15 practices. Our young team, what a hit. Just an absolute stick from Zack Baun. Baun, all arriving at the same time and give Wisconsin's linebacker the edge there.
Yeah, well, and they tried to block him, but Baun read it right away. It's a great read by him. See, and he beats the block to the outside. And just a good job getting to the ball where it's supposed to be.
Recovered by the Badgers. Third turnover of the game. Zack.
Going on the field with a fumble.
Again.
There he is, coming up the left side of the offense, working against John Runyon. He just beats him with his hands, gets to the arm of Shea Patterson. Ball comes out, recovered by Wisconsin. His speed to the top of that rush is terrific, and that hand was not quite coming forward yet. He was still kind of cocking it back when Baun got a hold of that right arm.
Sawyer's going to take a sack back at the 34-yard line.
And the ball is up in the air and picked off the Wisconsin defense.
Tucks it. Fields knocked down again for the third sack of the game for Wisconsin. Zack Baun.
Looking to throw on first down. He's being chased out of the pocket. Got out of one tackle, but he won't get out of two.
Second down and 10 to the 25. Fields. Goes through his progressions and he'll be sacked again. Zack Baun grabbed him. Brought him down.
Their two linebackers, Chris Orr and, of course, Zack Baun, are as active and as quick as anybody you'll see. They're the ones that have to get after the quarterback. Look at that step, that first step get off against a tight end trying to be able to block one of the top pass rushers in the Big Ten.
Elimination on third down, and it's intercepted.
Martinez under pressure again, and he's caught from the backside.
Here comes. Peters in trouble. Peters is sacked. Pressure coming. Gone. All over it.
Drive with a throw that is intercepted by Zack Baun. Wisconsin says not so fast.
Four of six passing, 20 yards, and he is going to be hit again.
Zack Baun.
Protection for Martinez. Now it breaks down. Martinez in trouble. And Martinez is sacked all the way back near the 45.
And go nowhere. Wow.